to turn the prop, spread the oil. Oh, what, there was on, sorry. On. So engine warming up. Open up the vent. Wide view. That would be 34. Climb over this hill anyway, so and reset the altitude, which should put would do that fine. I'm doing a very short hop. There's a good chance this airfield is just over this hill. See buildings down there, and it could be a runway. But it could be runway 25, and that would be. That's not it. Alright. There's one in time to fly around looking for the runway. Oh, should be right over it now, okay. Well, we'll.
That's
quite below it. So let's fly down here and then turn in a bit so we can see better. View ahead any moment. But it would have had visibility. Okay, it should be here on the right. In fact, that looks like it there. It's a grass strip. Okay, that's what I was looking for. I was looking for something else. Fine. crosswind, of course. We're straight landing. People. There's people here. Hey guys. So we're switching into ignorance. Something very similar. In fact, it looks like... Is that another Cherokee there? Okay, it must be. Alrighty guys. Hey, how you doing? That was a very short flight. Ma'am, please don't go too close to the prop. Thank you very much. Welcome back. We're now in the Comanche. Let's get this flight moving. Okay, turn the prop. My lady. Oh, she's still walking. Wind from the left, 25 to the right. That right crosswind. Give up. Very low FPS right now, I mean 20 FPS, probably because of the haze. That's the runway that we kind of want to land after the wind. seen it yet, so I'm going to be over this. A little bit cheeky. Which is the fence is there. Okay, so let's not do that. Look at the crosswind, okay. Into the gear up, flaps up. So conveniently placed tree. Turn it. And that fence. I don't know, look at that fence. And that amazing light. That's the flaps that we're doing that to us. Okay, we're good. Speed up, lower the nose, gear up. We're gonna land on one of the big one ways. Just because it's longer, whatever the wind. At this point, that's no longer a consideration. View from the airport. Okay, there it is. Tight turn in. Now we're coming in fast, but we got a runway this time. Right, let's go to where the life is. Planes. Flaps up. Next flight will be the T6 again. It's a taxiway. Hey! There we go. Wouldn't be the same without that, would it? Flaps up. Left fuel tank selected. Crosswind here. Go on the grass, but I'm not bothered about that. Because we're going to take off. See? We took off. Gear up. Completely oblivious of where my compass is. There it is. Okay. So we're going to fly low because I don't want to go above this. I want to see where I'm going. Is that it? It's saying it's IFR when it's land. Well, I don't care. We're going to land anyway. 334, that might be that runway. That little one. Oh, yeah, that would be. We're just gonna land because we're just naughty. More stress. We're not allowed to land. I'm going to just land on the runway and then take that off away for Auckland. So they're like 8 miles away. I'm messing around with changing airplanes. Not very far away, so it's going to be a tight turn. Don't like putting flaps down on a turn, but... Oh, there's that runway, okay. show the airport. This is the airport that the military airport, NCWP, that refused us landing permission, which is fair enough because we didn't fire an RPAR plan. Okay, like a military airport. Back to. That's some crosswind here. And we're up. It might catch up in a minute, but we just have to follow our compass now. I know we're heading 130, so we're heading the right direction.
It's just
it's died on us. Yeah, but we'll land anyway. Look for the big airport down here. We're going to approach, request IFR clearance. That means because the weather's bad, they're asking them to tell us where to go. We're heading 130. It wants us to use an ILS landing on a... I'm not set up for that. So we're going to wing it. As long as we get permission to land, we'll do it. Yeah, told to go to 3,000. I haven't got the ILS set up. As long as we see the runway, we're okay. We'll cope without it. Oh, descending here. Well, it's kind of easy to get disoriented in bad weather. Finally, 185, okay, thank you. Try and keep the altitude. I'm just ruining the queue now. 50. Okay, turn left heading 80, descend and change 207, clear lights from 5, okay, bye. We're heading 80, we haven't got ILS, so I can't see crap. But, so we just have to descend anyway. I haven't got the localizer set up. I do have it on this plane. Right up the... Oh, great. Oh, it is 1,000 below altitude. Ah, aha, island. Okay, that's that. Fly above that. I wonder you want to be, oh my god. Wish I did have the ILS. This is a VFR flight from begin to end, so I'm presuming the plane's got no equipment for that. Yeah, we're flying this with imagined radios out. That's the whole point. It's the flying of the plane without equipment. Of course, with the FSX, if you go an IFI approach, obviously assume you've got instruments, which is fair enough. But in real life, you still have to land. Good grief. I want to get above the ground and descend it again. These mountains are... It's just a big runway, because it's an ILS 5, yeah, it's a... Setting the ILS up would be really smart. I don't have that here. It is, you know? That's not moving, is it? I just need the frequency for the ILS and we're Chris, airport direction, okay. For 8 miles. Okay, we're good. One o'clock, runway 5, we're close. Now we should be heading right. Okay, so we did pretty well. There it is. Got it. See it? There. It's not clear to land yet. Don't give us a go around, you buggers. There we go, clear to land. Look at that there! Look at him! Pushing our little baby here, we got. I got the full flaps down and gear down, so I'm not getting any speed there. It's fair enough. I want to keep the engine nice and hot. If I get too high, I can't see the runway anyway. He's a Mr. Proteus, I think. I know what he's doing. Don't give us a go back of him. I also don't want to blow the engine up. I'm running at really high temperatures here. Yeah, we flew this without ILS. ILS would have been a really cool approach. But this has decided to fly the plane as if something's just landed there. I just said, that's great. Something's happened there. Yeah, they did just land. But no, we flew this for no instrument for a reason. It was supposed to be a VFR flight, and it is. He told me to go around. No, we didn't hear it. The guy's there on the runway. We have no fuel. We're going to land and make sure we miss him. Get off the runway. I'm not touching anything and landing in the dirt. So I couldn't go around because of fuel. Oh, come on, slow down. No. It's entertainment. Oh, yeah, we heard it. Sorry. A nice go around. Yeah, I'm sorry. We heard that. Oops. Oh, we have no instruments here. Boom. Okay, let's get us into the parking gates, please. No, hit the plane on the ground now. Where is it? No. It's gotta be right here, isn't it? This is why you don't fly a plane with, like, deliberately in VFR. Okay, well, we are. Yeah. We need to just get to a gate and then we're done. Hit on crash of the airplane now. That's just gonna happen. Isn't it? There it is, a line, okay. I'm swerving over the place. Passing the plane thinking, what's that guy doing? The key is to go slow, and we're okay. Just don't worry about the plane stalling. We thought we're passing this plane on the right here. Hey, guy. We're going slow enough now to not worry about skinning it. I landed here before I got this gate in a different plane. It's kind of not a real, like a big gate. It's just really a tarmac spot. Yeah. Well, no, well, that would be parking. We normally that's our parking. We were waiting for the gate when we really, they kind of like said, yeah, here we go. See, that spot is a little accurate than this. Okay, so then pull the engine off. Just everything off. Because we were determined to fly the whole thing without instruments and got in trouble. And somehow managed it. So let's get a nice view of the outside of the plane. That and the plane. Yeah, that's a good view of the airport. On the ground, you know, we should be up over here where the action is, but they purposely made us go a long way away. A good place to finish that session. Thank you for watching. I hope people weren't too scared of my flying. But we got in safe as always.